cell structure and organization in biology, 11th science, right and left arm, cell wall in eukaryotic cell. Cell wall, eukaryotic cell, क्या बोलते हैं अपना माइंड में जाके cell wall मुझे बिजली का बन गया धारातिसा सेल वॉल अपन त्या संदर्भाबद्दल आज माहिती व्यवस्थित समजून घेणार आहोत. एलेवन साइंस ना द सेल वॉल हे आउटर लेअर असतं प्लांट सेल वॉल बरोबर आहे. हे लक्षात घ्यायचं प्लांट सेल आहे फंगी आहे त्या तसा प्रोटिस्टा ग्रुप आहे त्यामध्ये आपल्याला सांगायचं बरोबर आहे. त्यामध्ये सेल वॉल इन्क्लूड करायचे अर्जी मध्ये काही पार्ट आहे ते सेल वॉलचा. The rigid protective and supportive covering outside the cell membrane, outside the cell membrane, बाहरी बाजू से समझे तो पहला called as cell wall. तो लगा है मतलब ना cell wall, okay? Now cell wall the containing the plant cell, fungi and some are protistial groups. It also included in the cell wall. Cell wall algae show the physical presence of some minerals like calcium carbonate and cellulose like materials to obtain these formations. And algae shows also cell wall. Algae means what? Shiva. Fungi means Dushi. Now, in plants, microfibrin and cellulose are also generally dense. And with this presence of cell wall responsible to pump the rigidity to the plant cell. क्या पायलट इन द प्लांट चल रहा है क्या? Rigidity पायलट इन द इलेक्ट्रॉन देखे. कैसा हुआ? Microfibrin and cellulose formed in the cell wall formations. Now some deposition of cell wall silica materials, cutin, lignins, क्या अंतर आप सब रिंग्स and endodermals, wax, due to the dust, the epidermal wall, epidermal wound, it can be the intulastar, the epidermal wound. Now, cell wall does a function, provide support, rigidity, and shape to the cell, her main function, aakar deta, patient na tyasne rigidity deta, toughness parameter la, cell wall also protect the mechanical injury and infection in the cell. These are the functions in case of cell wall. Another important question, what are eukaryotic cells? Eukaryotic cells containing a plant and animal cells, generally. Eukaryotic cells also contain very different nucleus, so chandla plus pushta sa nucleus kendra apna pyramid. Eukaryotic cells are very different nucleus, membrane bound organelles, kunte asta ke apna samjhi rao. Bound organelles, mitochondria, tantu kulika, endoplasm reticulums, antardrival reticulums and ribosomes, Golgi complex is in the middle. It's somehow like a layer as the protective layer as the organelles or layer pyramidal membranes, bound organelles. Eukaryotic cells also include the protista, plant, and animal. This is the main that is the eukaryotic cells are found in the nature and environment. Okay.